But for India, like you said, when you are bidding and you want to organize an event, you have two questions, we call the two why. The first one is, why should India host or bid for the Olympic Games? What are the expectations for India? What are the objectives? Why organize the Olympics? Is it to promote the country abroad, like for example London and in 2012, it was part of the objective to promote London and Great Britain in terms of tourism? Is it an objective in terms of sport participation to develop the whole system from grassroots, all the pyramid from grassroots to elite? Is it an objective of urban development for the whole city, building venues, building Olympic Village, some residences, some accommodation? Mm-hmm. So first is to say what are the objectives for India? It's not just to say, okay, we want to host the games, just to host the games. It's not an objective.